Swamiji wrote to the Maharaja of Mysore in 1894 from America. In that letter, he utters one sentence which must be burned into the soul of all our young people today. He said, "My dear noble prince, this life is short. The vanities of the world are transient, but they alone live who live for others. The rest are more dead than alive." What a wonderful statement. Before we got freedom, we got many live people. They worked for the nation, worked for the people, worked and suffered. Some of them suffered hanging by the British. All these patriots came in thousands at that time through the inspiration provided earlier by Swami Vivekananda.